Pearls of Wisdom, Acquainted with the Night by Robert Frost. I have been one acquainted with the night. I have walked out in rain and back in rain. I have outwalked the furthest city light. I have looked down the saddest city lane. I have passed by the watchman on his beat and dropped my eyes, unwilling to explain. I have stood still and stopped the sound of feet when far away an interrupted cry came o'er houses from another street, but not to call me back or say goodbye. And further still, at an unearthly height, a luminary clock against the sky proclaimed the time was neither wrong nor right. I have been one acquainted with the night.